pleasure to see so many hungry chess warriors out there today.
Bishops!
Hungry for chess, the war food of the mind.
When I look at the board now, I don't even see the pieces. I mean, they're alive, and so they whisper to me.
Hold it!
After I win my fifth consecutive national annual chess tournament, I'm gonna make lovely and elegant Marsha my wife.
Thaddeus seems to be making some pretty confident moves. Bold, sassy, some could say he might even have it going on.
Should I go to the chess tournament?
Well, you're in love with that chess guy, right?
There's two chess guys!
Checkmate, checkmate, checkmate!
Ooh, they call him the hypnotist. Now, he's not a very good player, but he's known for the stare down. Will he win the game? No.
Listen, you know what's happening here? You went all around the world and you couldn't hack it. And now you came crawling back here gunning for your brother.
Who's gunning? You're gunning for Marsha.
You leave a piece exposed, it gets taken.
Don't you see the chess hurts people? I'm not gonna devote my life to a dream killer.
Now for the final round of the national championships, Hershell and Thaddeus Graves. That's right, brothers. Brothers in chess. Who's gonna win?
Let's feast on the beast we call chess.